More than 300 police officers will be involved in a crackdown on Sydney's underworld following the execution of father and son from the Hamze family. The double shooting is linked to a war between two crime families, and tonight, everyone close to them should expect a knock at the door.
There are more than 300 people in Sydney right now who should be sweating on a visit from police. Day or night, they'll be stopped and searched like this.
We are coming for you. Make no mistake.
It was close to midnight when the Raptor squad rolled in and surprised Dawood Zachariah at Maze Hill, the key member of the Alameda crime network arrested over the discovery of two shotguns. It's the Alameda family's war with the Hamze crew that has led to 2 years of bloodshed, including Wednesday's execution of Salim Hamze and his father Tufik. 335 police are now involved in the double homicide and subsequent crackdown, which will see 10 separate investigations merged into a giant new one named Strike Force Hawk.
While shootings like the one here at Guildford understandably cause public panic, police want the community to know they are working behind the scenes and have so far foiled at least 4 murders and a kidnapping.
Nothing's changed. These offences and violent acts are still continuing on our streets. I think it's an approach that the police have to take, and a different approach is what they need to take.
One thing everyone can agree on, the killings can't go on. Tiffany Genders, 9 News.